that
laugh.
Ow! Yeah, that's interesting.
Quiet on set.
It doesn't matter if you're the sharpest, you just got to be the biggest tool. That's it. The cabin ambulance is... It's... Yeah, nearly got killed there. That was great.
It's the really large squeen. Squeen. The squeen is going.
Plus, my shoulders feel nice, clear, and free for backseat dancing.
How good is that?
Oh, f*** you. You're recording, aren't ya?
In terms of in-cabin ambiance, let's go with that again because I sound like a wanker.
So we will start with, oh my lord, just be quiet.
Well, there you have it, Lucas. I know you wanted something different as an outro, but f*** you, mate, you're not going to get one.
Outlet for powering something like a fridge if you want it.
When you're opening a hands-free power tailgate with the kick sensor, you don't do the swipe, you don't do the multiple kick. I may eat my words. Just kick the car. Don't kick the car.
I'm sorry, but I can't help you with that right now.
Ford designers told us that these were inspired by a Raptor jet fighter. Okay, that's cool. That sounds really condescending.
Take it out onto your shoot because you're so excited. Working hard for the money.
So here we are presented with a miserable grey German. No, it's not Rob Margate, it's the Volkswagen Tiguan Allspace. We should have our world's shortest video. Well, we're here today to answer the question, can you tow a caravan with a medium-sized SUV? Quite clearly, the answer is yes. If you've enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe and stay up to date with Drive, where we'll find even more shorter videos where we just get straight to the point.
Imagine if all our pickups were just me being like... with your face.
Let's jump in a passenger seat and have a bit of a fiddle.
I can't say that.
As is the start-stop button on the steering wheel and the person walking past. I'll do that again.
Because the last thing you want to be doing is yelling down the... Now that's an interesting one. It just told us we were about to have a collision, but there's nothing in front of us. Maybe we shouldn't air that.
An MUX legroom. You idiot.
So we'll start with what I really do like about that Hubble. Hate shit.
Hate shit.
Hate shit.
Number three, positioning is key. Like this, the front three. I can't.
Change it over.
What updates?
They make me look smarter. People go, oh, he seems to know what he's talking about because he's wearing glasses.
Which basically aren't a traditional door pull tab. It's a thing that I screwed up and I want to start again.
Look what was saved.
That is very funny, whoever has had this car before.
Thanks, Ford, well sorted.
When you think ice and snow, I'm sure you think waterfall.
We'll jump behind the wheel, go and jump around the cabin, do some other shit that I don't know what's going on anymore.
Accents on the... Oh. I've got one more bar. That really interests me. Yeah, you want another one, don't you? Oh no, we've lost him. Yeah, you want more? You want to take it? You don't want it.
Living our best life out here. So give us a like, click on subscribe because we need the followers.
And that did not work time-wise. I'm just going to pull over here.
Em, you drove through the wrong side of the road.
What?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Now, while we sit here and wait for the traffic lights, I don't know. How about some jokes? God, this is a long light change. So anyway, horse walks into a bar, walks in, reaches down, takes a huge bite out of the bar top, and then says to the barman, "Mate, have you got any drugs?" Barman looks at him and says, "Well, what are you talking about, horse? You've already had some." He says, "I don't know what you're talking about." He goes, "But what about that barbiturate?"
If you're watching all of this, I'm so impressed. It's like a half hour bloody footage drawing boringness. I'm wondering if I should stop it. Possibly.
And if you want to know more about either of these cars, go to drive.com.au for all our that last phrase.
All right, I'll do it again.